Running for the Gators, double zero, Alex Voss. Now batting for the Gators, Craig Alicia Ocasio.
Thank you. here for what I'm doing. I'm here at the game now. It's a beautiful night. I'm sorry you can't be here with me. You can't be here with me. Yeah, I made a faux pas. I left the dog at the house. Yeah, I know, but it's better not to for you. She's too little for this, so much stuff. This first goal, 10 minutes left in the first period. And they've controlled most of the first 5 minutes. I think so, other than leaving the dog at home. And I was thinking it's a good idea to start training at the kennel. And so I was giving it food to get it in the kennel. And I thought that would, you know, just be a good training. But, you know, that was short-sighted. But, you know, she's too little to be out there. She'll have plenty of time for this. Oh, really? Yeah. All night, but he doesn't really seem real excited about that. Sunday morning or something, and he wants to be studying or doing a paper on Sunday. Okay, well, I think that's taking priority over combat. So I thought we might go hit some balls tomorrow morning. Just go practice. You know, that's an interesting idea. Yeah, I'll do that. A couple hours maybe. And then go to practice. And go get tickets. And run into the box. If there's any problem if I don't go to use these tickets, if we give them to one of his brothers. Okay. Did you go with me to Lilac School one time? Okay, and then there's the champion level right below the suites that are where they had the graduation ceremonies, you know, that level. That is a different level, and those are just seats that go out into the stadium. They're not air conditioned, they're not protected from the level. That's Bill Gator level, okay? Okay, all right, well, let's look at it. I'll look at it, okay. All right. What? Well, I just, there's somebody in particular expecting it. Okay, well, I'll look at it. I'm sure they're full Gator level, and that's all above the area where we set when we went to the first game. Remember the Hawaii game? The kids are all very comfortable, actually, because they're running around and stuff. Yeah. All right, sweetheart. I'm sorry I was short before, but he walked up right when I was going to talk to him. He pulled up at that time and wanted to meet the dog. He's got the employees working on his house. And I thought, get off him. And you're on the roof putting up lights or something. I said, get him off the roof. I mean, you're risk manager. You're up in your lawyer. Get him off the roof. I mean, that's the last thing to do. Somebody falling off the roof putting up lights or some clips. know? Yeah, there's three on there. And that's when I stepped in. I finally got the ball on offense. But Florida still got the block because of, you know, the yeah. All right, baby. Talk to you later.
Thank you.
trouble with the Gators.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. still have fun to grab him. Let's go up to him.
I've always wanted to get awesome. Maybe I'd go up here together.
Thank you.
throw some passes.
Batting for the Gators, 25.
Thank you.
got it back anyway. Gotta catch that too.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yes.